do you want?
I'm going to extract the Nine Tails from you and crush the leaf. Now, come on out, Nine Tails.
Notice me?
I am your opponent. And you're done for. He got away so fast.
My old sensei is still powerful. But I'm faster now.
You shall not escape.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished in no time anyway. There's no hope for you.
Strong enough to control the Nine Tails, who can also freely enter the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that role. Don't tell me.
Are you Madara Uchiha?
What do you think? The shape of our world changes what we need to be capable of. Okay? My will is a completely different metal than yours.
The longer I'm caught up, the more damage the village will suffer. Finish this guy off rather fast.
You really think you'll be able to finish me off quickly? What?
Hey,
let's go.
Sengan!
Why are you attacking the leaf?
I suppose because I want to. And because it's part of a plan. If I can't protect anyone. Good
question. Hokage, is that all you've got?
Is the village distracting you or the children? Either way, since you can't seem to concentrate on the battle, you're going to die. I won. God.
Flying Raijin, level 2.
I expected no less of you, Forth. You actually managed to damage me. But in the end, everything will bend to my will. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
The Nine Tails came out completely uncontrolled. Is that a problem?
The Hidden Leaf has been completely devastated. For a while, they'll be too busy fixing up the village to do anything else.
I see. And while they're distracted, we move.
We have a lot to prepare for Project Tsukinomi. We could do with the great nations looking the other way for the time being. Let's go.
This world is pitch black. Minato-sensei. I'm sick of this. I don't care. About this world anymore.